I am Marc Roig from Barcelona. I am the physiotherapist of the NN running team. And in the group of Captegat, we have four very basic core exercises that I'm going to show to you so you are ready to start training. Exercise number one, one leg bridge. We lie down on the back, bending the knees, we straight one leg, and we go up from the hip, not from the foot, from the hip. We will feel the tension in the hamstring at the back part of the leg, and after 15 repetitions, we can change. Hamstrings are the most important muscles for running because they are the ones that will actually push us towards the finish line.